fuck your bitch. This shit I had to cape on tight that night, cause a nigga like this I show plays a ride. And now your bitch is straight calling me, loving me. Oh no, I'm good for the porno star that I be. And don't you come in my face with that trick shit,
shit.
You better try some more shit. I got to get a grab any batch that I want, but I doubt, cause batches nowadays will get you caught up in some fuck housing. Now I'm not trying to save you housing. How come when I was broke you wasn't brown nosing? The other day you see me smiling down magazine. What's up, I'm nigga in your car looking at me mean. I stopped in the middle of the street, creeped under my seat to grab my heat. Man, it's that same motherfucker that I got into with at the club last week.
Man, them niggas can't fake, they bitch made them so they store. But niggas with no heart, don't want no parts of it. Nigga rolling with the fuck mother. And when it's fuck, the papa spit the double up. So what you doing when we roll through your hideout? Let my man get off and then I rise out. With your ass there smoking like an incense. You say the house, nigga, and that's bitch shit.
It's Cody. I know him.
Tape, you know what I'm saying?
Only hey, we need some food, sir. Eating up the cassette, putting the tape back in. Give us some food and water.
I wouldn't know nothing about that.
Please. Hold on 1 second, bro.
Nah.
Don't kill him, his mic's broke.
I'm not gonna kill him, just if he makes a false move or something.
Alrighty.
Okay, I'll cool it down a little bit. Any food anywhere? Because we're both kind of starving. Give me a ride to another vehicle since we kind of trashed this one trying to stop.
Yeah.
He doesn't... There's no actual option to do that, yet. We'll just let him live, and if we find him again, we'll just take some guns. He doesn't have anything on him.
Yeah, I'm saying we can give him a lift to another car.
Oh, yeah, we kind of ruined his car.
Yeah, I'm not trying to be a dick about it. Just, you know, hey, if somebody's trying to pull you over and they're not shooting, I mean, that chances are they're trying to be friendly.
Yeah, yeah. Well, you know, I kind of shot at his car. There's an ambulance back there. Here, let's get him to that ambulance real quick.
Yeah, that's true. Come on, Cody.
He's the owner. He's just trying to figure it out. He said it's fine. He's fine.
With the bank, should I hang with the...
exploding creates an atmosphere of terrified respect.
He's waterboarding me, sir.
I wouldn't be here today if my parents hadn't smacked the shit out of me on a regular basis. Teach your kids respect. The government approved for it.
Thank you, sir.
By my book, hitting kids works wonders today.
Walking, yeah.
Sag, nigga G up, sipping, sip, nigga dip, nigga set trip, nigga got a grip, nigga hit a grip, nigga put the bang in, nigga with the out, I'm banging. Only bitch I got a couple sacks to sell, the weed, the dope to max the sell. Bitch switch, nigga don't fuck with other bitch niggas. I'm a man, cash, nigga cash, nigga hash, no game, nigga feeling real fast, nigga real quick. And in a minute start killing shit real quick. I'm a $1 million motherfucker, nigga.
Check out these commercials, man. We about to get this paper, y'all. Listen to this shit.
Anxiety, depression, trauma.